All right, so this is a suggestion via Patreon. The name of the song is The Winner Takes It All, by the artist or group, potentially ABBA. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe the more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and jump into it, all right? Let's check it out. Also, let's go ahead and grab some lyrics while we're waiting here. Ooh. Yeah, listen, this sounds amazing so far, guys. it definitely sounds like well-balanced.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through, though it's hurting me.
Ooh.
Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too.
All right, listen, this is purely based off of how the song is arranged. It definitely was arranged masterfully. The lead singer's vocal ability is absolutely phenomenal. And just, guys, this is a hit song without even hearing any more of it. I definitely am going to love this song. We're going to add it to the playlist immediately. Just purely based off of how it's flowing. You know, it's flowing a little too perfect, guys. But all right, let's get it.
Nothing more to say.
All right.
No more race to play. The winner takes it all. The loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms.
80s?
Thinking I belong there. I figured it made sense.
All right, I definitely did not expect for it to just like jump into like a like super upbeat, right? I definitely did not expect that. I was hoping it was going to be like a sort of a ballad. But all right, no complaints still. I'll get used to it, I'm sure. All right, let's get it. Band sounds amazing, guys. Hey guys, this is probably one of the best songs I've heard today. Right, or maybe this week, I would say. I don't know. I've heard a lot of like really like amazing songs, but I think this is probably the most surprising of them. Right, just purely based because you know normally when I see like the titles of the songs that I'm going to be reacting to, I know, okay, this is going to be super cool, right? But I've only encountered ABBA, I think once before, a couple of months ago, right? And I really don't remember it like that. This song here is going to be, without a doubt, easily going to be played continuously for the rest of my life, right? This is what you introduce people to in terms, if you want to learn, if you want to show someone else, like a brand new artist, this is the type of song that you definitely introduced them to first, guys. This is breathtaking, guys. But I do wish it was definitely scaled back. I understand the era it came out. It came out in July 21st of 1980. I get it, right? So it has to have the 80s vibe and feel to it. But I think I would have liked it better as a like a pulled back like ballad or like acoustic, because I think her vocals are astonishing, guys.
Like I used to kiss you. Does it be the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide. The likes of me.
It just feels epic, guys.
I don't want to talk. If it makes you feel sad.
Ooh.
And I understand. You've come to shake my hand. I apologize.
Ooh.
If it makes...
Like how this feels right now is kind of how I expected the song to kind of go without... Like, you know, until the 80s vibe kind of dropped into it, right? This is how, when I say pulled back, this is what I mean. Like, this specific section right here. It's so, I don't know, it's so grand. It's so epic sounding, right? And, like, the band itself is definitely doing their thing musically, without a doubt. I don't see any, like, background singers on the stage, but I can hear them, right? So I don't know if they're, like, just sitting off stage. They sound absolutely amazing. The harmonies are great, guys. Crazy. I kind of want to hear this part again.
I don't want to talk.
Yeah, right here.
If it makes you feel sad, and I understand, you've come to shake my hand.
The build-up is beautiful.
If it makes you feel bad, seeing me so tense, no self-confidence. But you see, the winner takes it all. The winner takes it
all. This is how music should sound, guys, right here. This is exactly how music should sound. The live sound, right? An amazing singer that can handle a live performance beautifully, meaning that they are absolutely talented, don't you think? Right? I would say that. I think that if an artist can absolutely crush a live performance, right, then that's the talent you should probably be signing to record deals, bro, right? I mean, I get it. Everyone can kind of sound better in the studio, but guys, do you hear how she sounds live? This is what I'm talking about, right? Or the lead singer from Disturbed, guys, you hear how he sounds live? These are the people who deserve record deals and, you know, to be pushed, I would say. But all right, listen, absolutely amazing, phenomenal song, guys. I definitely, as I stated before, I like the pulled back section of the song more so than the disco era sound, right? But either way, guys, the song is absolutely amazing, and I literally cannot wait to hear it immediately, like right now, right? But all right, guys, listen, now let me know in the comments if I should be listening to any more of their music, right? And I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. And listen, guys, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.